Hello everyone and welcome to Lipnox SQ, the show about the games, applications, and tech demos released on SideQuest for the Oculus Quest Virtual Reality headset. On today's episode, I'm talking about ROOMSCALE games. Yeah, these are games that take your whole room, in some cases even your whole house. So you definitely want to get enough space, clear some boxes out of the way, don't stub your toe. This is ROOMSCALE games and these are the top 5 best I found on SideQuest. Now the first game I want to talk about is a real star. This is traVRsal. It actually has 4 games within it, and it also has a side companion app for the computer that lets you build your own games using the application. Now I didn't test out that part, but I did test out all 4, well, experiences. One of them is an art gallery where you're basically looping around looking at all these different photos on the wall. It's very cool how it works, and for the right type of person, this could be instrumental in setting up a very unique art gallery setup. Now the next one I checked out was a Pac-Man stage where you're going through, you're collecting fruit, you're collecting little pellet things, and you have to avoid the ghost, obviously. Now I didn't find this one hugely engaging for me, but it might be one that's fun for other people. Then the next one I checked out, which was a true stunner, was this one where you're battling little AI spider robots, and it's all of these kind of feel like T for God, but this one feels almost, you know, exactly the same idea, but you got a lot better modernized graphics. So it gave me a feeling that was a lot more immersive in a way for me. Now you go up elevators, you have to blow up some things, hit a couple switch things, and you know, it does end, so it's not hugely long, but this one is one you, like if you like T for God, you will definitely love this. And for ROOMSCALE experiences, it's one of the best. Now the last one is a pyramid stage, and well, it's called the pyramid. You're basically going through a maze type of thing, and there's traps, there's things that come down on you, there's saw blades that go into you, and there's also a puzzle you have to solve by pulling the levers. Now this puzzle doesn't really work right now, so you know, you can play with it, but you're gonna have to walk through the door to get past. It's an extremely cool experience. traVRsal is definitely one you have to check out. The developer also made another game, Out of Dead or Out for Dead. I don't know, it was something Out of Dead. But this is definitely one you absolutely need to check out. Now the next one I've actually had for a few weeks now. It's called Custom Home Mapper. Not only does it have 6 different games you can check out, but it has the full house mapping thing. Now first to the games, there's a whole bunch of them. There's a shooting one where you got a little spaceship you're shooting little things with. There's another one that you are shooting arrows at guards from like a castle side. There's another one that you're basically a huge, I don't know if you're a starship or some sort of space thing, and you've got turrets and you've got a little blaster and you have to shoot ships on the outside of you. You can open and close the windows. And there's a bunch of other ones too. Some of them work well, some of them don't work as well. There's a bunch of them and it's cool in that regard. But what I really want to talk about is this has full like furniture. When you play this, you're not building it with the guardian on. You're actually turning the guardian off and you're pulling up the walls yourself. Now when you go to this full house mapping thing, you can put screens, no, they're not working screens, but you can put screens, you can put tables, you can put chairs, you can put all the furniture, you can decorate your place like it actually is in real life, and you can legitimately have a version of your house, or at least one floor of your house, in this VR space. For a lot of people that don't have huge programming experience, to build all this stuff, that is a huge, huge win to be able to literally be in your home, hanging out in VR, sitting on your furniture and actually being there. Now, you know, I would be careful, you don't want to stub your toe or do anything like that, but this is definitely one that you absolutely need to check out. It's, I believe, he just came out on SideQuest for $7, and well worth $7 for everything that's there. I think it's actually updated even further than what I played. I had a demo version, so take a look at that one, Custom Home Mapper. Now this one, I don't think I even have to talk about it. You knew it'd be on the list. It's T for God, and this is essentially an unlimited procedurally generated game using ROOMSCALE, where you can pretty much customize it any way you want with your ROOMSCALE, adjust it how you like. You know, if you do a rectangle shape, maybe the levels are one way. If you do more square shape, maybe the levels are another way. But it always seems to mix it up. It's always fun. There's a bunch of different weapons you find. There's a bunch of different types of robots you can shoot. You're going up and down elevators and things that push you along. It's just such a cool, cool application. It's one of the highest downloaded on SideQuest and one of the highest rated. And in terms of ROOMSCALE experiences, this is the staple. This is the legend. This is the one that everyone knows about. If you haven't checked out T for God yet, it's one you absolutely need to check out. Now this one is very unique. It's called Starfixer, and you're actually just picking up a ball, a glowing ball, and putting it in like a bowl thing. Sounds simple, but you often have to actually manipulate the gravity by walking around. And by walking around, I mean, if you see like a side curve area, you're literally walking up it and the world is shifting around you. Now this only works in a cube style area. So if you've got a rectangle play space, readjust your guardian to be a cube or it will seriously mess up where everything is, which is the issue I had. But I was still able to complete it even with my messed up play space situation. When you were walking up and down those curved areas, it's a completely surreal experience and one that blew my mind. You 100% need to check out Starfixer. Yes, it's short, but it's totally worth your time. And the last one I want to check out today is called Space Pilot Alliance. And this one puts you in a ship. So it's not a huge ROOMSCALE type of thing, but it's a ROOMSCALE thing that I would love to see more of because it doesn't require a massive amount of space, but it feels so much like you're actually there. It almost feels like you're playing like a No Man's Sky procedurally generated huge space sim, and you can take the controls to fly around and blast asteroids and blast other ships. You can even go to like trading hubs to get weapons and stuff. When you eject from your ship, you have a hookshot to latch onto things to push you along. Now, if you're not careful, you can get yourself very disoriented. So if you are someone that gets motion sick, be careful of this game. It's such a huge experience, and even though the visuals in the ship itself are very limited and very basic, you really need to see this for yourself. And if you love No Man's Sky or love that type of game and want something like that on the Quest in a ROOMSCALE type of environment, now I use the term ROOMSCALE lightly because it's just walking around the ship area, it's something you gotta see for yourself. And there is a tutorial linked to, I don't know if it's a tutorial or a guide, but it's linked to the SideQuest page. I would definitely use that because you're gonna need it. So those are my top five ROOMSCALE experiences on SideQuest. I think all five of these are absolute must-tries if you have the space. If you don't have the space, you know, you can still see what you got and try to boot them up and see what happens. Maybe you'll get them to work a little bit. All of these are absolutely fantastic. Now, they were the only five I could find. So if you have other ROOMSCALE experiences to this degree, definitely recommend them. I've played Thrill of the Fight. I guess that would be considered sort of ROOMSCALE experience. And I know Ninja Legends kind of has that thing too. And you can make the argument that a lot of games on the Quest let you walk around. So, you know, what are your favorites? Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And check out these games. Later.